she work in the whole mile?
Because she doesn't listen. I told her to put part of them away. And she didn't do it.
She says she's half deaf. Like you are.
So I am too, yeah.
And me too.
I said it when she was standing right here though, so.
I still have, feel like I have water in my ears. I've been doing that for a long, long time.
Now bring them down and put them away.
You can't really hear anything out there because the wind's blowing this way.
And the dogs are barking.
Yeah. How's that new puppy of theirs doing?
He's good. I haven't really heard much out of him except the other night when that goat was in there. He was, I don't, him or the other dog, one of them was howling because that goat was in there. They were going to bark.
The goat was in their backyard?
No, but he was in here, so he was real close.
And the alpaca didn't decide that, you know, it didn't belong or anything?
No, he was trying to bring all my sheep. If I get any geese, they know where they came from.
Yeah.
I got the